Actually, do I have this coded? What is it called? Potion of Woe? You hit people with it and they go, whoa, I got spider venom. So I'll do that. Oh, I hit you. I'm sorry. I can rip out his human flesh. Interesting looking chest. A blueprint for a thief hood. Spell tome for death breath. Arrow collection. I got old steel arrows. This goes up to the nobles' quarter. Well, that's cool. Found another way up. I was gonna go up anyway. I need to go back to the foreign quarter. Hi. Yep, I just came up from there. Oh, that's the way I was wondering about too.
Penny, madame.
The old
please,
waterworks.
Just
cool.
One penny.
It's cool that we cleared it out. That one wasn't too tough. We just got areas at the tar pit that we have to explore still. Oh. Let me really just pause for a second. Barrack quarter. Noble's quarter.
Please. I'm so hungry.
I thought it was in. Well, actually, I can use this. Where is it I want again? Foreign quarter. Oh, he's right here.
Madame?
Oh!
Well, there comes a point when you just have.
Where's to Milbert? Doesn't look good. As I wanted to bring the key to Milbert, I only found a trail of blood in front of his cart. Could be Celia responsible for his disappearance? Maybe I can find some hints in her house. Search house, okay. I guess that's not her house. That's the gatehouse.
Madame?
Where's her house? In the marketplace?
From my hands into yours.
Yeah.
Stop ignoring me.
Never. Not sure if I've been in her house.
Walk blessed.
That's very loud. Right by my ear.
Hear my words, O path of
Idy. Oh,
can I help?
Now it's through here. The south quarter. Yes, moon carrot. Come in handy a few times. It's actually always
Madame?
Filled me up completely because I had low health at the time. Through into another quarter?
What are you?
Main cavern. Oh, her house in the Undercity. Back to the barracks. Marketplace. Leave me on a wild goose chase.
Move along.
Shut up.
My damn.
I looted them already. I should make sure I'm full here. This isn't her house, is it?
Observe.
Fake books. Oh, right.
You know bad. Sorry.
He's telling me he's bad.
Isn't this nothing? A sun child graces us with its presence.
Wait. Residential barrack, wait a second.
Conduct yourself, will you? This isn't the upper.
It's in the upper city, I have to conduct myself.
In my bed, so.
My damn.
Please just. Leave me be.
Huh?
Oh! What the hell is this? Oh my god! Come on, man. Okay, I'm stuck in an endless... Yeah. An endless death loop. A pus beetle. Oh, I got a pus beetle in there.
Bloody rats. Eating the last penny right out your pocket.
Okay, are these guys gonna freak when I summon a skeleton? I think they're both gonna come in here with me. Oh my god, I almost got it too. Oh, wrong spell. Abortive pus beetle. Jesus. I might have been in here already. It looks very like all the other stuff. All the rest of them. A cap dust bottle. What is that? What's a cap dust bottle? Another one. $14.24. She's got some gold. In the back, there's like something. Oh, another cap dust bottle. Oh, paper. This paper is covered with dirt and a blue powder. The handwriting is spidery, as if it was written with a trembling hand. Gunam, nice guy, one of the sickle people, seems to want to come more often, was considerate, and has always paid. Keep in touch. Lambert didn't want me to know his name, but had his amulet on him. Probably thought that a rancid whore can't read. Ha! Surprise. Guess he's a novice. As if I care a shit. Was a bit rough when we did it, but he paid. I think he's not a bad guy. Alright, so we know what her profession is. Miser Darius. Upper town snob. Insists on being addressed as Miser Darius. Wanted to fool me out of my money last time. I threatened to call Rocco. Don't think he'll show up again. Jorek. Poor wretch, just as addicted to the blasted stuff as myself. He believes he's a bigwig among the steel crabs. Even when we did it, he kept looking around as if he was afraid someone would come in any moment. Give me plenty of extra money. Hope he returns. Okay. I don't know if that's what we're looking for. Bye. Looked in here, right? Yeah. Well, I'm not sure what I'm looking for. Maybe that note was enough? Says I still need to find the hints at her house. Is there something secret here that I'm missing? I mean, other than the pus beetle and the letter. Interact with a picture. Is this a fake wall? It seems to be Port Decilia. Could that be Foamville or Home Village? I thought it was going to slide to reveal a fake wall because there's something like shining through from the other side. Search in Foamville. That's a whole other town. I suppose I can find her again. She wasn't over here.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
You're not one of the Relata's mercenaries, are you? Word has it they're hiring again. I'd give him a wide berth if I were you.
Why would I give him a wide berth if I was one of their mercenaries? I thought there was a door. You're a ghost. I should be able to pass right through you.
Huh?
Let's...
Just where did I put it?
How do I get it back out of here? I don't suppose... Yeah, I got Natalia mixed up. I'm looking for the other girl. I'm still trying to find something on them. I looted them. Unless you want their knives or whatever they were fighting with.
Some people just don't know their path.
That would make them pathless. Arena! That's what I was looking for.
Some people just don't know their path.
Please, I'm so hungry.
A sun child? I bet you came to watch those fools cut their guts open in the dust pit. Well, that's the only reason you snobs ever come down here.
Yeah. How do I get to the arena?
Bloody rats. Eating the last penny right out of your pocket.
That's what happened, though. I got the arena and the tar pits messed up. Wait, no. Which way? Yeah. Is it through here? Silver cloud. Old camp. This is the arena.
My dam.
My Malphas smile upon you.
Thank you. Take. So I take.
It's the Black Guardian. Don't you fear it?
West Channel? The Black Guardian, huh?
Yeah, right. Well, must be exhausting to watch us working our ass. Sunchild.
Mm-hmm.
I'm busy. Go pester someone else, will ya?
You're from the surface, aren't you? They say that Taylor Aranthil came
Dust
back.
Pit.
Let's hope he knows who rules this place as well as the Truchesidid.
Do you hear it? Do you hear him talking to us through the depths? It's him! It's the Black Guardian!
The Black Guardian! Fisheries and potpourri?
You're not one of the Relata's mercenaries, are you? Word has it they're hiring again. I'd give him a wide berth if I were you. Yes. Would you like some fresh fish?
Fish conqueror? What do you have in stock?
The best fish, straight from the King's River.
I really don't need any fish. I think I have some of those, though.
May the Lightborn guide your steps. A Sunchilder. I bet you came to
the dust pit.
Go away. You're scaring him.
Who am I scaring?
A foreigner, huh? What a surprise.
Alright, so I think I came. Did I come from here? That goes to the barracks, yeah. Yeah, barracks, yeah. So, I got the West Channel, the Dust Pit,
we're watching you, sleeper, always.
Sleeper?
Relata Shira, sleeper.
That's a new one. I haven't been called sleeper before. Fight in the dust pit.
Move along.
Just in case something it wants to attack me as soon as I come in here. Oh, hi.
Move along.
Another sleep.
Sunchild.
I have all those.
Should have just paid his shadow tax. Well, some people never learn.
Guess not.
Well, must be exhausting to watch us working our asses off, Sunchild.
You're gambling.
You're from up there, aren't you? Can hardly remember what it looks like.
Behave yourself, Sunchild. Something you want to tell me?
Looks like a prison.
Yeah, as if.
Mage Light Scroll. Hi.
My dame.
My dame.
Sunchild.
Poor children. So we've got a west channel and we've got a dust pit.
Move along.
Yeah.
You just wait and see, fucking sissy.
That's a dust pit.
My dam, you look as though you have a kind heart.
It's the West Channel.
Spare a penny for me?
All right.
Just one?
Go away! You're scaring him!
Move along.
Okay, so next episode we'll be checking out the dust pit, which is different from the tar pit, and, then after that, the West Channel. And then maybe we'll be done with the Undercity, at least for now. So I'm ready to take on someone like the Blind Miner. Good God. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.